that song that we did on that album wouldn't have come about until if Jeff Hanna hadn't been riding home late at night after a rehearsal. He came in the next day and said, I heard a song on the radio about a guy with a dead dog. And, oh, that's exciting. No, it's perfect for me. And he was right, but we didn't know the song. And Jimmy Ibbotson said, I got that in my record collection in the trunk of my car. He'd just driven out in a Dodge Dart from Philadelphia. And we went out to the trunk of his car, and there was his record collection, 145, by Jerry Jeff Walker, underneath the spare tires. A 45 of Mr. Bojangles, all covered with rust. Jeff took it out, we washed it off, he went in the back room and learned it. And the rest is his story. So let's bring him out here, Mr. Jeff Hanna. The lead voice for the Mini Critic Derby.
Happy birthday, John.
I forgot about that.
It's all right. I'm here without pay, John. Really happy to be here. It's so great to be backstage hanging out with our old bandmates, Bernie Ledden and Les Thompson and John Cable. It's so cool, man. And you, Johnny? Man, look at... We've been playing together, we've been playing music together for coming up on 50 years.
I thought it was like 20. And he looks the same. This song I played, I wanted to say, Jesse McReynolds is the reason I played the mandolin on this. I just wanted to state that again.
I appreciate you saying that. I love Jesse and Jim, man, amazing. And it started out, we had this, on the record, me and Jimmy Ibbotson both played this part. It just kind of went like, and then another of us went, and then we had to do the Tonight Show, and Ibby wasn't playing guitar, so I had to learn how to play it like,
Bojangles and he danced to me across the sail. He grabbed his pants and spread his dance, so he jumped so high. And then he clicked his heels. He let go of land. He let go of land. Shook back his clothes. Dance. those and minstrel shows and county fairs. Yeah. Throughout the South, and he spoke the tears of 15 years. I was dogging him. The traveled about. Well, the dog up and died. You up and died. Still grieves. He said, I dance now at every chance in honky tonk. For drinks and tips. But most of the time I spend behind these candy bars. Cause I drink so big. I heard someone ask him, please, why don't you all sing it this time? Come on.